of everything that's going on, and because we have the privilege of praying. Come on, son. When I'm done with this one. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. You know, deliverance is the children's bread. And forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. In Africa, they sing this song and they say, Kumbaya, my Lord, Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord, Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord, Kumbaya. Oh, Lord, Kumbaya. Someone's praying, Lord, come by here. Someone pray, Lord, come by here. Oh, oh, Lord, come by here. Pass. My son is supposed to be playing the drums. Where are you, son? Come on, Austin. Oh, Lord, come by here. Pass me not, oh, gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry. Sing with me while on others thou calling. Do not pass me by. Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry. Why on others thou art calling? Do not pass me by. Come on in. Okay. I need thee, oh, I need thee every hour. I need thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come, sing that song to thee. I want to send a shout out to Betty McSwain, who sings that song so beautifully. That was her husband's favorite song. Her children sang it at his funeral. Her birthday is April 5th. It's on Friday, whatever the date that is, April 3rd. And so send her a prayer. If you're Facebook friends with her, you know, send her a shout out her birthday. And if you want to, you can go on the Facebook page for Mount Pisgah and you will hear her singing that song. So just search the page and you'll see Betty McSwain singing that. She just sang it as the Spirit gave unction, okay? All right, so I'm going to, you know that song, Deacon Walters at our church, that's his go-to song. Deacons, will you trust in the Lord? I'm gonna change it a little bit. And it goes like this. I will trust and pray. I will trust and pray. I will trust and pray till coronavirus goes away. I will trust and pray. I will trust and pray. I will trust that this virus goes away. One more time. I will trust and pray. What about fasting? I will fast there's this song. It goes, you remember the song from, I forgot her name, Dionne Warwick, and she would sing, "The moment I wake up, no need to put on no makeup. I'm quarantined to stay in the house all day." Yes, we're quarantined to stay in the house all day, but we dwell in the secret place of the Most High, and you are dual citizens. We're in the kingdom, and we're just doing our part here. But it's a good thing that while we're here, that we should be praying for one another. I know when I joined Mount Pisgah, Betty McSwain sat behind me, and there was prayer in her hands. And you know, sometimes at our church, we will sing for the, I still need you right here, that we will sing for the prayer meeting, the prayer time where we sing, "Pray for me." So I'm gonna do a little bit of that. Pray, hey, for me. Sing with me. Pray, hey, hey, for me. My brother and sister, mother and father, pray for me. Whoa, 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 whoa. When you bow, when you bow, hit the altar, please don't forget to pray for me. And you know, when we pray in the name of Jesus so he can hear us. Okay, you remember the song, "In the Name of Jesus"? You want to sing it with me? Yeah. Goes like this. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Satan, you got to flee. Tell me who can stand before us when we call on that great name. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Satan, this virus has to flee. Start this song here for me. So me and my mother wrote this song, and she said, just, you have to push your play. She said, just the saddest thing is someone that no one's praying for. And I happened to call a girl one day, and she says, "I was just praying for you, sister." And I thought, how sweet. And I wrote this song. When I needed another stanza, I called my mother, and she gave it to me. "Sweetest thing you do for me is pray. You may wish me happiness. You may wish me well, but the sweetest thing you do for me is pray. You may wish me prosperity. You may wish me health, but the sweetest thing you do for me is pray. The sweetest thing you do for me is pray. Sunshine, you may wish me blue skies. My mother wrote that verse. But the sweetest thing you do for me is pray. You may wish me joy divine, and you may wish me peace of mind. We all need that, but the sweetest thing you do for me is pray. Ooh, 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 ooh. The sweetest thing you do for me is pray. Sweetest thing you do for me is pray. Sweetest thing you do for me. Oh, the sweetest thing you do for me, yeah, yeah. Sweetest thing you do for me. Oh, the sweetest thing you do for me. Sweetest thing you do for me. Oh, the sweetest thing you do for me, yeah. The sweetest thing you do for me is it's your prayer that gives me grace to stay in the race. So you may wish me sunshine, and you may wish me blue skies. But the sweetest thing you do for me is pray. Yes, you may wish me peace of mind. You may wish me joy divine. But I really appreciate it. The sweetest thing you do for me is pray, mama, sister, brother. The sweetest thing you do for me is pray. The sweetest thing you do for me is pray. So I just want you to continue to pray for one another. There was a brother, he's on my page. And we're Facebook friends. I can't remember his name. Doesn't come to mind right now. He's a musician. And he says as soon as he hears someone saying, someone's in hospital, someone needs prayer, he's going to go right on Facebook and just open it up. His name, he's on my Facebook page. And so let us be that proactive in prayer. You know, it's a beautiful thing that God has given us on earth. And he says men ought to always pray. We find that in Thessalonians 16 and 18. And also and Luke 18 and 1, and they said, then you will call upon me, and he will come, and he will hear us. So this last song, now that last song I wrote, and this one I wrote, I'm not going to share all the verses, so it's an easy one to pray besides I'm out of breath, but it's an easy one to sing. You know, sometimes when you're singing, you get a chance to pray twice, because you're singing as you're praying, and as your heart is connecting to it, you're praying twice. And you know, the book of Psalms, we read it like scriptures, but it's some prayer songs. It's songs of worship and songs of prayer and songs of praise. So this song goes like this. Heal our land. Heal our land. Lord, we stand in need of you to heal our land. Heal our land. Lord, we stand in need of you to heal our land. So we humble ourselves and pray. Oh Lord, we humble ourselves and pray because we stand in need of you to heal our land. So we turn from our wicked ways. So Lord, we turn from our wicked ways. Oh Lord, we turn from our wicked ways. So heal our land. Lord, we seek your face. Oh Lord, we seek your face. Lord, we stand in need of you to heal our land. Father God, I pray that you would bless everybody that tuned in today, and that you would just give them this this appetite for praise and appetite for worship and appetite for prayer that's just insatiable, that that's all they want to do, that they pray without ceasing, that they have a mindset to seek you in all their ways. And every time they see someone, they're sending a prayer, a silent prayer, and that they go into their closets, Father God, and they know that the beautiful thing about going boldly into the throne room of grace where we can receive mercy and help in time of need, stand in the gap for one another, I thank you that they would maximize that privilege of being your heart in the land and causing angels to be released as they begin to pray the word of God and pray without ceasing. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Thank you for listening, guys. You guys have a wonderful day. And you can come back and listen to this later. I hope it blessed you. Love you. Bye-bye.